MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Ought to be a good one here between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the Texas Rangers. Digging in, Andrelton Simmons. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And the curveball is swung on and missed. And a good pitch there results in a strikeout to begin the afternoon.
The second base
set to get his day started, David Fletcher. And it's been a real struggle for him with the bat so far this year, looking to get things turned around in a hurry. 3-1 to him now. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
Batting third.
At the plate, Anthony Rendon.
Anthony Rendon.
Bouncer to the left side. Fielded cleanly, and he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him.
Batting fourth. The center fielder, number 27.
Into the box, Mike Trout. Swing and a high chopper. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. So it's bases loaded, one away, and that'll bring in Tommy La Stella to bat next. And a strike three called. My gracious, what a pitch with the bases loaded, and there are two away now.
Number eight, Justin.
And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. One run scores. And the run will score all the way from first. It's a 3-0 game.
Batting seven, the right fielder, number 18.
At the plate, Brian Goodwin.
Nope.
And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Digging in, Jason Castro. And the Angels looking for more here in the opening frame of the contest. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now.
This is a huge pitch right here. I don't think he wants to go 3-2 and have those runners be in motion. Look for him to be aggressive with what he thinks is his best pitch right now.
Now the payoff pitch home. Fly ball out to straightaway right field. Chu has a read on it. And the inning is over. So Elvis Andrus the next to bat. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. And that misses ball four. So that's just what you hope for here in the first. Base runners as you try to claw back into this one.
The third baseman.
The 1-2. Gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. And here's the former prize Dodger prospect Willie Calhoun. And he's looking to get it going. Off to a bit of a slow start this year. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it. Two down. So a runner at first with two away. And up to bat next, the left-handed light tower power of Joey Gallo. 1-1 home.
At the ball.
Andrus, the runner at first with two gone. Liner towards second, but right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side. Yeah. Here's Albert now. He was 1-for-4 in Sunday's affair.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And now a pitch on the way.
Whoa, that's down.
Lifted in the air out to left. Gallo has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. So striding forward now, Andrelton Simmons. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. And it's gone as they add still another. At the plate now, David Fletcher. Hit the other way out toward right field. Chu on the run. He gets there, and that's the second out. Digging in for his second at bat, Anthony Rendon. Now the 2-1 pitch. Ripped on the ground to first. The flip to the pitcher covering as that will retire the side. Set to get his day started, Danny Santana batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. And he is in to second base with a leadoff double.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, Shin-Soo Chu.
Standing in now, Shin-Soo Chu. A bouncer up the middle, reined in. And there's one down now. Standing in, Ronald Guzman. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Ronald Guzman.
3-1, and he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Standing in, Robinson Chirinos, and there are runners at the corners now. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line, and it'll fade just at the end and winds up a long foul ball.
He got a mistake right there, but missed it. Can't foul that pitch off in a big spot. 0-2 count. Heater caught too much of the zone.
Fouled off. Here now the 2-2. Shot toward right center. And this is going to wind up as extra bases as Adle played one for sure and maybe a second. In to score, the runner from third. He's in at second safely as a run will score on the play as well.
The second baseman.
So now to the plate, Rougned Odor, and it's fouled away. Back to the fastball, but it's upstairs. Two balls and two strikes now.
Hey, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
The tag, and he's out at the plate. Here's Elvis Andrus now. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. The 2-2 doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
And he misses with it for ball four, so the bases will be loaded now with two away. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, and that'll get down for a base hit. One run is scored. The run scores from second. It's now a 4-3 ball game.
The designated hitter, number five.
To the plate now, Willie Calhoun. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2.
I know he's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well-executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe he hangs around for a little while longer.
Two balls and two strikes now. The set and the 2-2. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Top of the third set to get underway, and that'll bring Mike Trout to the dish. Reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1.
You know, what I'm seeing here is a reluctance to throw the fastball. It's like he feels he can't throw the ball right by him right now.
Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch.
And this is where he's especially dangerous, because if you walk him, he can steal a base on you. But if you lay a fastball in there, he can take you deep, too.
A payoff pitch one more time. Popped him up. Guzman in foul ground. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Here's Tommy La Stella now.
Designated hitter. Tommy.
Bases are empty. One man out. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count. Is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
The 2-2. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. Ready with another 2-2. Ball grounded toward Odor at second. Scooped up. On to first, and there are two down. Digging in now, Justin Upton. Fresh off a bases-clearing double his last time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
That's strike two on a well-placed changeup around the knees. Got him. So that brings up the big bat of Joey Gallo. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away.
Up next to the Rangers.
In now, Danny Santana. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat. And he fouls this one off. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. Again, he sends it out of play. One out, nobody on. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Into the box, Shin-Soo Chu. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Chu with a two-ball, one-strike count here.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Set for the start of the inning. Stepping into the box, Brian Goodwin. He drew a walk his first time up. 2-1.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Lifted down the line in left, and that will end up a foul ball.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was late on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
3-2 now. A ball hit to Andrus at short. And the throw here is in time. Very nicely done there at short for the first out. So one away, and here's the left-handed hitting catcher, Jason Castro. The 2-1 home. It's the outside corner for the second strike. Into center field, line drive base hit. And this one bounds around against the wall. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
The first baseman, number 5, Albert Pujols.
Into the box now, Albert Pujols. Two balls and a strike to the Angels first baseman. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Heading out towards shallow right. Chu will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. In now is Andrelton Simmons. It was a solo shot for him in his last at-bat.
Goes to show you how strong this guy is. That wasn't a bad breaking ball that he hit for a home run in that last at-bat. That ball was down in a way. He went out and hooked it and pulled it. This guy's definitely a good hitter. You can really tell about how effective this guy's going to be when guys are swinging at that changeup. So far in this one, they've been real smart to let it go.
Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
You know he wants to end this inning right here on 3-2, but I don't think we'll see him lay one in on the next pitch there with a base open to work with.
Andrus fields it cleanly. Throw on to Guzman at first, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Ronald Guzman. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Now catcher,
in now, Robinson Chirinos. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Here's Rougned Odor now.
Now back, second baseman.
The 1-1 is swung on and missed for strike number 2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. Great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
The batter,
so we're runner at first here with two gone in the inning, and it's back to the top of the lineup now for Elvis Andrus. Two balls and a strike to the Rangers leadoff hitter. All even now, 2-2. Hits are now even at 4 apiece. But pulled in at the hot corner, and that ends the inning. Colby Allard will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Ready for another chance? David Fletcher, 0-for-1 with a run scored thus far. The 3-1. Liner towards second, but this will be taken in at second base. Good positioning for the first out. And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 2-1. Will not catch the zone. Ball 3.
To be honest with you, I'm a little bit more afraid of the guy on deck than the guy that's up right now. If I'm on the mound, I want this guy up right now. He's the guy that's got to beat me.
Full count now, 3-2. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Digging in once again, Mike Trout, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. The 3-2 pitch. Now a swing and a fly ball. And it's a foul ball. Another full count pitch home. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Santana is under this one. As he puts this one away, the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Matt Duffy. He was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit high in the air down the right field line. In there, a base hit. And now it'll kick around in the corner.
A designated hitter, number 5, Willie.
At the plate, Willie Calhoun. Breaking pitch, and this bounces in front of the catcher. To 2-2 now.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor, and he's swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
Here's Joey Gallo now.
He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
Gallo.
Now the 1-1 pitch. We're in the fifth inning of a 4-3 ball game here. Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo.
These are the great matchups that happen throughout the course of the game. I don't think as a pitcher you can give in right here. He's a great hitter at the plate. He knows it. You know it. Keep executing. Maybe get him to roll something over.
Rendon able to put it away, and that's out number 2.
Now batting.
Digging in the switch hitter, Danny Santana. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Working for the punch out and the offering. And he struck him out, his 7th of the ball game, and that ends the inning. And now the designated hitter for the Angels, Tommy La Stella. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ball game. 1-1. Grounded up the first baseline, but this will get foul. It's a ball and 2 strikes. The 1-2. Fouled away. The 1-2.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the 6th. Here's Justin Upton now. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Is put in play to the right side of the infield, fielded cleanly, and indeed he won't try to force it at second. He'll just flip on to first for the sure out. Jason Castro, the catcher, is in. Runner in scoring position with Sugan. Fouled off. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Dylan Bundy will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his 3rd game this season. Shin-Soo Choo at the plate now. His past history with Dylan Bundy, he's got a batting average of .444. He's also hit a couple of home runs against him. A ball and two strikes.
Count is one and two.
Skied into straightaway right. Waiting on it is Goodwin. Makes the play, one away. So coming to the plate, Ronald Guzman. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. The 3-1. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. So a runner at first now with one away, and that'll bring up the catcher, Robinson Chirinos. The 1-2. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination.
Drives it out to deep right center field. Looking up is Goodwin. Gone! Stepping in now, Rougned Odor. Line to short, but gobbled up there, and there are two away. So two away for the Rangers here in the sixth, and it's back to the top of the lineup now for Elvis Andrus. Line, but speared on a hop. Low throw, but a nice play at the bag by Pujols saves an error and ends the inning. Now in the box, Albert Pujols. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
The 2-1 home.
Clearly wasn't ready for the fastball because it was pretty much center cut, and he couldn't pull the trigger. Might have been looking for another curve.
3-2, full count. Now the payoff pitch home. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And a big sigh of relief on the mound as that nearly tied it, but this ball is foul. And he lays off ball four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game. Jesse Chavez takes the mound now, and it appears he's being brought in to face the right-handed batter who waits next.
Yeah, you usually don't hear the term righty specialist very often, but that's kind of how they're using him here, Matt. Most hitters have a harder time against pitchers of the same handedness, so we'll see if this move pans out.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. Digging in to try it again, David Fletcher, 0-for-2 for him to this point.
David Fletcher.
1-1 home. Strike two swinging.
Ooh, that was an ugly swing. I'm sure he's not going to watch that one on replay after the game.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Four runs, four hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. And another foul ball. Ball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. This is line to left. Gallo is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So it's a runner at first with two men out, and the next hitter will be the right-handed bat of Anthony Rendon. The 1-2. Swing and a line drive. Foul. Four runs, four hits, and no errors to this point for the Angels. swing of the ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry, and he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Matt Andrees gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 35.
Striding in, Matt Duffy. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Throws in time, and that's out number one. To the plate now for Texas is the DH, Willie Calhoun. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. In for strike two. Bases are empty, one man out. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Upton's under it, and that's the second out of the inning. Into the box now, Joey Gallo. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Bouncer to the left side, but the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. He's through first and hustling for second, and he will pull into second with a two-out double. Standing in now, Danny Santana, and he hits the corner with that one, 2-2. A swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. And it's three balls and two strikes to the Rangers center fielder. And it's fouled away. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Waiting on it is Goodwin. And that ends the inning. Nick Goody will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
Full count, three balls and two strikes to the Angels center fielder. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Tommy La Stella. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And that is off the wall. And there's your tying run at second base with a one-out double.
The left fielder, number 8, Justin Upton.
At the plate now, Justin Upton. Swing and a line drive. But he just missed his extra base.
Hey, that fastball caught too much of the plate on an 0-2 count.
And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Swing and a liner. Foul. Two-two, here it is. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Upton is retired. Two down now. So stepping in, Brian Goodwin, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Even at 1-1, the pitch. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Jason Castro would be next. Gets him to swing and miss there. 3-2. trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Chu. He's got it as the time run is left on base. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. Settling in now, Shin-Soo Chu. He flew out in his last at-bat. The 3-1 pitch. And this is taken here for ball 4. So the leadoff man's on base to kick off the home 8. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Ronald Guzman. And it's 1-2. Nobody out, runner on first. To 2 balls and 2 strikes now. And he fouls this one off. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Goodwin's in pursuit. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. So a runner at first now with one away, and that'll bring up the catcher, Robinson Chirinos.
Yeah, in his last at-bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run, so it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
Full count, 3-2. Here's the payoff pitch. Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be 2? One there. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Jose Leclerc comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Stepping in, Jason Castro. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-1. Trying to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
You know, something to keep in mind, they're really burning through that bullpen, and this is only the first game of the series. Definitely could have an impact on the rest of the series, and maybe even the whole week ahead.
Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he'll get in at second base as the tying runs aboard with a leadoff double.
Now batting, the first baseman, Albert Pujols.
Into the box, Albert Pujols. Hard hit ball to second, but an Adam Bull right to him for the first down. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Andrelton Simmons. They'll go to work on getting that tying run home from second. The 2-1 is taken for strike 2. One-run game here in the top of the ninth. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. 2 away. So digging in now, David Fletcher. He's working on bringing home the tying run standing at second base. The set and the 1-1. And there's a called strike 2 as now they're down to their final strike this afternoon. Angels down to their last strike. Fouled away. A crowd nearing 50,000 on its feet here in Arlington. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
Yeah, they showed a lot of grit to get the win here. They trailed by 4 runs, but never panicked. They just set about doing the little things that would get them back into it. And the next thing you know, they're celebrating a well-earned victory.
A 1-run finish today, 5-4, the final score. The Rangers rode an important 6th inning to victory in this one. Colby Allard earns his 3rd win of the year in relief. Jose Leclerc closes the door for the save, his 3rd of the campaign. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon. First for the victorious Rangers, 5 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. for the Angels. Four runs on six hits. No errors. They left seven men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 10 minutes. Our paid attendance this afternoon at Globe Life Park, 48,114. The Rangers thank you for attending and remind you to please drive home safely.